What's up, guys, and welcome back to the Chaotic Battle Show. Today, we've got the Battle of Mcdowell. I'm playing as the Union Army of Potomac First Corps, and Gunnar is playing as the First Corps of the Army of Northern Virginia. So without further ado, let's do it. Over here, I've got a 3-inch ordnance rifle and the whole Bucktail Brigade. In the center, I've got another 3-inch ordnance rifle and the Iron Brigade. And out on the left, I've got Battery B, the 14th Brooklyn, and two Union Veteran Infantry Regiments. Let's see what he's coming with. Volunteer, pickets, volunteer, picket, Texas. All the Texas, 24th Georgia, Hoods and McClaws, I think this one's about to ambush now. There we go. They're putting a lot of fire into that artillery and all missing. Ruthless, tearing them up with the canister. Oof, that canister shot is game-changing. Numbers are getting low over here on this side. Definitely hold advantage over here, especially in the tree line. Yeah, the view from here is pretty dominant. Kind of hard to compete with this ground right here. I think they've only taken about like 10 casualties, and these guys only took casualties because they accidentally walked out. Oh, it looks like a readjusted line. I forgot about that. Yeah, the situation this side is pretty desperate. Thank God for the general presence. A lot of rallies and stuff like that. Everything in the tree line does really well here, it seems. Man, they were just doing horribly in the open field. I don't know why I didn't pull back.
Probably just trying to hold me in place so they can get over here.
So I've only got one cannon still going. The other ones are glitched out, just like that other one. Oh, he shot at nothing. Finally making him route. There we go. He should collapse right there too, pretty quick. Looks like I've only got three guns still even operational in this one. Oh, here we go. They're charging. Now they're charging. So they collapsed my center. But I'm still holding on the left, and I'm about to win on the right. Luckily, that position collapses into here, and then becomes pretty strong with the woods. So I'm starting to win over here.
So I began pulling men off and I sent them to the center.
Alright, so the right flank has been won. Then I hold in the center as I win the left flank. This cannon did so damn well. Thought it'd be a bigger volley than that. I should have realized I had to reload. That's weird. Not firing. Oh, there we go. Ah, the low unit Iron Brigade returns to action. And it looks like that's about it. We'll look over the battlefield real quick. Started out here. Their original line. My original line. Epic cannons. I forgot how many lines there were. There's original Rebel line. More of it. Yeah, more of it. My original center, even though it collapsed. The attack that began on the left, or I should say my right. And their original line on that flank. Alright guys, this one's pretty much over, so I'm gonna fast forward to the end just so we can get the stats on it. Alright guys, thanks for watching.